नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, श्वेता हियर। लेट वी स्टार्ट टुडेज क्लास। इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास वी ऑलरेडी लर्न व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय मल्टीप्लिकेशन। नाउ इन दिस क्लास लेट वी स्टार्ट चैप्टर 12, दैट इज कैन वी शेयर। सी व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय शेयर, शेयरिंग। सी फॉर एग्जांपल, यू हैव वन चॉकलेट, यू हैव टू गिव इट टू योर ब्रदर और सिस्टर ऑल्सो। सो योर ब्रदर in that one chocolate, so what you will do, you will make it half and you will give it to him, right? So what you are doing, you are giving to him. So what you are doing, you are sharing your chocolate. So you are dividing that, you are dividing and you are sharing, right? So sharing means, see, you are dividing, that is same. How many, let we start in this class division. How many in each group? See here, so many butterflies are there, right? You can see. There are in two groups, right? One first group you can observe here. See, this is the first group, this is second group, right? So in the first group you can see here butterflies are different way it is arranged. Second group, the butterflies are different way it is there. So now in the first group, how many butterflies are there? 1 2 3 4 5. In the second group, 1 2 3 4 5. Both the groups, there are 5 butterflies are there. See, totally how many butterflies are there? 5 plus 5 is 10. There are 10 butterflies are there. How many groups are there? 2 groups are there. There are 5 butterflies in each group. In each group, 5 butterflies are there. Now you can see the caterpillar. See here, how many caterpillars are there? Let me count. In the caterpillars are upon the leaf. See how many caterpillars are there in one leaf? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So 7 caterpillar. Here in the second leaf, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Here also 7. So here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. This three leaves are there. In the three leaves, 7 caterpillars are there. So there are totally how many caterpillars are there? 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 7 is 21. So totally 21 caterpillars are there. There are in how many groups? See, 7 three groups are there, right? 1 2 3. So there are in three groups. There are dash caterpillars in each group. In each group, how many caterpillars are there? 7 caterpillars are there. So like that you have to answer. Now you can observe here. See here, the plates are there. Inside that plates, there are laddus. So how many laddus are there? 1, 2, 3. In each plate, 3 laddus are there. Each plate, 3 laddus. So like that, how many plates are there? 4 plates are there. So there are dash laddus. So 3 laddus means 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 3 is 9, 9 plus 3 is 12. So 12 laddus are there totally. There are in dash groups, there are in 4 groups. There are dash laddus in each group. In each group, how many laddus are there? 3 laddus. So by seeing this figure only, you can find how, see how many groups are there. There are 4 groups. Multiply with, in each plate how many laddus are there? 3. So 4 3 is 12. So by directly you can say, right, grouping, sharing. You are in this and all, you are sharing the things. See, draw 18 stars, put them into 2 equal groups. You have to draw 18 stars. See here, inside of cloud, 2 clouds they are given. So you have to make it, the total number of stars is 18. So how you have to make it half? In 18, half means how much? So 9. So both the 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 plus 9 is 9, 2 is 18. So there are dash stars in each group. In each group, 9 stars are there. In each group, how many stars are there? 9 stars. You do it in your textbook only, children. Draw stars in the textbook only. draw 18 beads, put them into 3 equal groups. See, if it is 18, 2 equal groups means each group contains how many stars? 9 stars. So, 18 beads they are given, total number of beads is 18. You have to put it into 3 equal groups. So, how much you have, you can, how many beads you can draw? See, 18 you divide with 3. So, 3 table, 18, how many times it will come? See, 3, 18, 3, 6, 18, right? 3, 6, 18, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 6 beads you have to draw. So, in each, there are dash beads in each group, 6 beads in each group. Now, share the grains. See, sharing, I already told you, here sharing means in the equal number of share you have to give to all. Here, mummy bird brings 12 grains. See, here mummy bird brings 12 grains. Mummy bird brings how many grains? 12 grains. And how to distribute equally? See, here mummy bird is having 4 children. So, that 4 small birds, the mummy bird want to share equally. So, what he did, bird did, let me see. Mummy bird starts by giving 1 grain to each baby. See, in the 12 grains, first what he did, 1 grains for each, for 4 the birds it gave. So, then 12 minus 4, how much? See, 12 minus 4 is 8. Now, 8 is remaining with mummy bird. Again, one bird, the mummy bird will give it to that babies. So, two grains each will get. And now, 8. 8 only remaining. Again, 4, it will be less means 8 minus 4 is 4. Now, 4 only remaining with bird. Again, what it will be, how much it left out? 4 it left out. So, 4 birds are there. So, minus 4, 0. Now, how many times 4 you subtracted? 3 times. So, 3 is the answer. See, each bird will get 3 grains. Now, you one thing you have to know. Division means repeatedly subtraction. Repeated subtraction is known as division. How many times you will subtract the thing, numbers, that time the division, you will get the answer quotient. So, division means repeatedly subtraction. You know that multiplication means repeated addition, but division means repeated subtraction. So, here each baby has got 2 grains now. How many grains are left out? If each baby get 2 grains, means the left out is 4. She put 1 more grains to baby mouth. All the grains are finished, right? Now, see, 3 each will get 3 grains. Or you can divide and you can check. See, 3, it 4, you divide with 12. 4, 3 is 12. So, okay. So, like that you can do. Now, sharing them equally. Here are 6 bananas. See, how many bananas are there here? 6 bananas and 3 monkeys are there. If they share the banana equally, each monkey will get 2 bananas, right? There are 6 bananas. If 3 monkeys are there, if you want to share that bananas to monkeys, means totally 2 bananas each will get. How? See, 3 you divide with 6. 3, 2's. How many times? 2's. So, 2 bananas each will get. So, like that only, if there are 6 bananas only, 2 monkeys are there. Now, how many each will get? See, 2 monkeys, 6 bananas. 2, 3's. See, 3 each will get. So, like that. Division you can do and you can share it. Now, if there are 60 bananas and 2 monkeys, how many will each monkey get? See, if there are 60 bananas, how many bananas? 60 bananas and only 2 monkeys. So, how many will each get? 2, 3 is 6. 2, 3 is 6. So, 0 you take down 0. So, each will get 30 banana.
ईच विल गेट हाउ मनी बनाना, 30 बनाना। नाउ फाइव फ्रेंड्स फाउंड 10 5 rupees कॉइन ऑन द ग्राउंड। सी देर आर फाइव फ्रेंड्स, ओके हाउ मनी फ्रेंड्स, फाइव फ्रेंड्स। सो दे फाउंड 5 rupee कॉइन, 10 5 rupees कॉइन। हाउ मनी 10 rupees, 5 rupees कॉइन, 10 5 rupees कॉइन। सो इफ यू हैड ऑल द 10 5 rupees कॉइन, सो 10 5s are 50, राइट, 50 कॉइन्स आर देर टोटली। सो हाउ मनी फ्रेंड्स आर देर, फाइव फ्रेंड्स। सो ईच विल गेट हाउ मनी रुपीज, 5 यू डिवाइड विथ 50, 5 हाउ मनी टाइम्स, 5 10s are 50, राइट। सो ईच विल गेट 10 10 rupees, so like the divide and you can share it. And if there are 16 10 rupees note and 4 friends to share, then what? So 10 rupees note is how much? 16. So to 16 you divide with 4, so how much you will get? 4 only you will get. So 4 into, so how many 10 rupees note, how much? 4 into 10, 40. Sorry, 16 10 rupees note means it is 160. So each will get 40, 40 rupees because 4 friends are there. So like that also you can do, or you can divide, that is 16 into 10, you can do 160, you will get, and then it will, you divide with 4, you will get the same answer. If you divide like this also, 16 divides 4 is 4, 4 in multiply with how many notes? 10 rupees note, 40. So the two methods are there, you can do it any method. So each friends will get 40 rupees. Now 5 friends found rupees 100, if they share it equally, how much will get? See how many friends are there? 5 friends. So 100 rupees note, so how many times? 5 2s are 10, 0 0 0, so 20, each will get 20 rupees. So like that remaining problem you only do it. How many shelves? See here, how many shelves are there? There are 1 2 3 4 shelves are there. See, I have 20 books, I can keep 5 books in one shelf. So how many shelves do I need in my almara? See how many books are there with her? 20 books are there. So 20 books, she want to arrange the 20 books each shelf, 5 5 books. See each shelf she have to arrange 5 5 books. So totally 20 books are there. So how many shelves it needed? If it is she arranged 5 5 books, means you have to see 5 books in the first shelf. You can see in the first shelf she arranged 5 books. Again 5 more books. See second shelf, 5 more books she arranged. Again third, see how much books is left out. See totally 20 books are there. 5 books she arranged in the shelf means how many books is left out? 15 books is left out. Again 5 more books she arranged. So 15 minus 5 is 10. So 10 books is are left out. Again 5 more books she arranged in third shelf. So again how many books is left out? 5 books is left out. Again one more shelf is like that only. So again 5 books she arranged means how many shelves she needed? So 4 only. 20 books have filled up 4 shelves of the almara. So 20 books put into equal group of 5, each take 4 shelves only. Okay. Now let us try this. So there are 28 buttons. How many buttons? 28 buttons are there. A tailor put 4 buttons on one shirt. So now there are 7 shirts are with buttons. See how many shirts are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 shirts are there. Totally 28 buttons are there. So a tailor want to put 4 4 buttons. How many buttons? 4 4 buttons. So 28 you have to divide with 4. 28 you divide with 4. So how much you will get? 4 you divide with 28. How many times 4 will divide 28? 4 7s. 7 4s are 28, right? So 7, totally 7 shirts are there. Like that, how many buttons should they have to put? 4 buttons in each the shirt, each of the shirts. So like that you can divide and you can check. See there are 28 buttons and tailors put 7 buttons on each shirt. See if 28 buttons are there, tailor want to put 7 buttons on each shirt. same 7 buttons means how many shirts will get? See, you have to divide 28 with 7 now. 7 how many times 28 will divide? 4 times. So 4 shirt will want to need. So 28 divided 7 is 4 times. Same thing, practice time. Minko puts her 15 laddus equally into 5 boxes. There are how many boxes are there? 5 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 boxes. So how many laddus are there? 15 laddus. How many laddus will there be in each box? See, totally how many laddus? 15 laddus. How many box? 5 box. So you divide 5, 15 is a 5, 3 is a 15. So how many laddus they have to put equally means 3 laddus. Each box will contain 3 laddus. So how many laddus will there be in each box? There will be dash laddus in each box, 3 laddus. So 15 divides 5 is 3. If she use only 3 boxes, if she use only 3 boxes, how many laddus will there be in each box? See, what you have to do on that case? So total number of laddus is 15. So she used 3 laddus. You have to divide with 3. So 15, 3 you divide with 15. 3, 5 is a 15. So totally now how many laddus? 5 laddus. There will be dash laddus in each box. No, 5 laddus in each box. So like that. Share 25 bananas among 5 monkeys. How many bananas for each monkeys? See here totally how many bananas are there? 25 bananas. So totally how many monkeys are there? 5 monkeys. 5 you divide with 25. So 5 is a 25. See each monkeys will get 5 bananas. So 25. Total number of banana is 25 divides with 5 monkeys. So each will get 5. Each monkeys will get 5 bananas. Okay. Now share 12 balloons among 3 boys. See how many balloons are there? Totally 12 balloons. So there are 3 boys. You have to divide with 12. So 3 how many times? 3 4s are 12. Now each boy will get 4 balloons. 12 balloons, total number of balloons. You divide with how many boys? 3 boys. 12 divides 3 is 4 times. So each boy will get 4 balloons. Now there are 21 candles. Put them equally in 3 box. How many candles are there in each box? See total number of candles is how much? 21. You divide with 3. Because 3 boxes. 3 21s are 3 7s are 21. So totally how many candles you have to put in each box? 7 candles. Now remaining sums you do it yourself. Like that only. Now here 8th month I will tell. Some girls are playing a game with both their hands. See both their hands they used and they are playing. The girls who are playing have 60 fingers. See, total number of fingers is 60. They are used both the fingers. Right? How many girls are playing this game? See, now, you have to make it group. This is one of the easiest method. See, one, because one girl is having two hands means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See now totally how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 groups are there. Now 6 groups means 6 girls are playing. So like that also you can do, or you can divide 60 divides by 10. Because totally in one hand 5 fingers means both the hands means 10 fingers. So 60 divides 10 is 6 times. So 6 girls. Like that also you can do. Lakshmi has 27 kg potato to sell. There are 3 men came and bought equal amount of potato. Each man bought dash kg of potato. See there are total number of potatoes is 27 kg. Totally, there are three mans are there. Now, what you have to do? You have to divide 3 with 27. How many times? 9s. 3 9s are 27. So, totally each will get how many potatoes? 9 kgs of potato. Total number of potato is 27 kg. There are 3 mans. So, 27 you divide with 3, you will get the 9. So, 9 kg each will get. Jumping animals. Now, see this thing you have to remember. A frog jumps 2 steps. How many steps? 2 steps. A squirrel jumps 3 steps. A rabbit jumps 5 steps. A horse jumps 15 steps. A kangaroo jumps 30 steps. This if you remember, next you will do easily. See, frog 2, squirrel 3, rabbit 5, horse 15, kangaroo 30. So use the path on the next page to find out. In how many jumps will the frog reach 30? See, frog is jumping 2 steps, right? So they are asking 30. So 30 you divide with 2. 30 you divide with 2. So much. How many times? 3 ones, 2 ones are 2. So 1, 0, 15 times. 15 twos are 30. So at 15th jump, frog will reach at 30. How many jump will squirrel reach 27? See here, 27 squirrel is jumping every 3 step. So 3 you divide with 27. How many times? 3 9s are 27. So at 9th step, the squirrel will reach at 27. So like that. Now see, you can see this, you already did like this problem. What now, which number will the kangaroo reach in 2 jump? Which number will the kangaroo reach in 2 jump? See, kangaroo are want to reach in 2 jump. See, kangaroo will jump at 30. See, one step it will reach at 30. So 2 jumps means 30 plus 30, it is 60. So it will reach 60. Kangaroo will two steps means it will reach 60. Who all will meet the number 15? See, number 15, who all will meet? If you see for frog will not jump number 15. See, frog crosses 14 to 16 directly, it will jump. So 15 will, frog will not jump. If you see for squirrel, it will reach the 15 number. Squirrel and kangaroo and squirrel. See, squirrel, rabbit and horse will reach the number 15. Will the rabbit ever be at the number 18? Rabbit will be at the number 18. It will reach every how many jumps of the rabbit equal one jump of the horse? See, horse will jump in one step 15. That rabbit will jump 5. So rabbit will jump 5, so it will not reach 18. And also rabbit will jump every 5 steps means, so 15 you divide with 5. 5 3s, so every 3 step at the 3 jump rabbit will reach the horse. How many jump of the horse equal 2 jumps of the kangaroo? See, 2 jumps of the kangaroo means 60. If 2 jumps, kangaroo will reach at 60. Here, how many jumps of the horse? Horse means 15 at one jump, it will be jumped. So 15, so you divide 60 with 15. How many times? 4 times. So at 4th jump, the kangaroo will reach. The horse will reach kangaroo. Now next you only do it. How quick are you? See, how quick are you? Let me see. Divide into groups of 2 using 2 table. You have 2 times table. See, 2 times table. 2 ones are table you use and you have to answer this. 18 divides 2 how many times? 9 times. 2 9s are 18. 18 divides 9 2 times. See, two, here 9 2s are 18, right? 16 divides to how many times? 8 sir. So 8 2s are 16. You write it in the in your textbook only, you write. 20 divides to 10 times. So 10 2s are 20. So like that you have to use two tables and you have to complete this table. Now 7, 14. 14 divides to 7 times, right? 2 7s are 14. Two tables. Here, how many times? Here, 10. So 10 means 20. 20 divides to 10 times. 10 2s are 20 or 2 10s are 20. 8. 8 divides 4. 8 divides 2. So 2 4s are 8. So like that 5. Your answer is 5. 10. 2 5s are 10. So like that. 2 ones are tables you have to use and you have to complete the table. Divide into group of 5. So 5 table. You have to use 5 table and you have to do it. 10 divides 5 how many times? 2 times. 5 2s are 10. 20 divides 4 how many times? 5 times. 2 5 4s are 20. 15 divides 5 how many times? 3 times. 3 5s are 15. 40 divides how many times? 5. 8 5s are 40. So 20 divides 5? 4 times. 4 5s are 20. So like that using 5 tables you have to complete this. 6 here. So how much? 30. Right? 5 6 are 30. 25 means 5. 5 5s are 25. 3. 15. 5 3s are 15. 35 means 7. 7 5s are 35. 10. 10 divides 5 means 2. So 2 5s are 10 or 5 2s are 10. You have to complete this. Like that only 10 table you complete with yourself. Same thing. You do it.